This video will show you how to manage SFTP user accounts. You will learn how to determine the host address, port number, and username for the SFTP user accounts, and it will show you how to configure the passwords for the SFTP user accounts. After you sign in to the My Services application, the dashboard opens. This page lists all your active Oracle Cloud services in the current domain. You must be an identity domain administrator to manage SFTP user accounts. For this demo, let's look at the SFTP account information for this Oracle Cloud database service. Click the service name to open the details page for the service. Scroll the page to view the additional information section. The domain SFTP host and port and the domain SFTP username provide information about the identity domain SFTP user account. You only use this account to archive your data when you terminate a subscription. The service SFTP host and port and the service SFTP username provide information about the SFTP user account for the selected service. For this example, we selected the database trial 7502 database service. You use the service SFTP account to upload and download files related to your Oracle Cloud services. Note that the username for the service SFTP account is Taz_2222. We need the username to configure the password. To configure the password for an SFTP account, click Security to open the Security page, and then select the SFTP Users tab. This tab lists the system-defined SFTP user accounts. Oracle Cloud automatically creates one SFTP account for the identity domain and one SFTP account for each of your services in that domain. When Oracle Cloud creates the SFTP accounts, it automatically assigns a first name, last name, email, and username. You cannot change these values. You must configure the password before you can use an SFTP account to upload and download files related to your Oracle Cloud service. Let's set the password for the SFTP account associated with our database service. Remember when we viewed the information on the service details page, we noted that the username for the service SFTP account was Taz_2222. You can scan the page or use search to find the SFTP account. To search, enter the username or some portion of that username in the search box and click the search icon. Click the menu icon and then select Reset Password. In the Reset Password dialog box, enter the new password and then enter it again to confirm. When you are finished, click Save. When the system prompts for confirmation, click Save again. This message lets you know the password was updated. While you are here on the SFTP Users tab, you can reset the password for any SFTP user account. Now that you configured the password, let's return to the details page for our Oracle Database Cloud Service and review the SFTP information. Scroll to the Additional Information section. These fields provide the SFTP host address, port number, and username. You enter this information along with the password you just configured whenever you use an SFTP connection for this service. Note that you can hover the cursor over the field to view the entire host address and port number. You can also select the information and then right-click to copy. Be sure to provide the correct host address, port number, username, and password to any user who needs perform SFTP operations for the service. In summary, to locate the SFTP host address, port number, and username for a service or an identity domain, look in the Additional Information section on the Service Details page. To configure the password for an SFTP user account, use the SFTP Users tab on the Security page. For more information, see trial and paid subscriptions for Oracle Cloud Services in the documentation library at the following location.